Contract isn't so that we pay them for their services, but rather